this video, I'm going to go over some serratus anterior exercises. First one, start with a serratus punch. Start with the shoulders retracted, and then you're going to protract the shoulders and punch forward. The elbows stay straight. I find it easier if you have the four cords underneath their arms, so it's out of the way of the action. Okay? And the muscle that we're training is down here underneath the shoulder blade, and so they should feel that pull right where that rubber band goes. Okay? So that'd be the very basic of this exercise. You can advance it by having them punch forward and reach up and then back down while they hold that punch forward until they get down through here. And then they're going to retract, reset, punch forward, reach up. Just my shoulder blades moving. Okay. You can do the similar type exercise on the hands and knees. Okay. They're going to be here and just pushing their body weight